Audio Jump. Audio Jump. Audio Jump.
Joe Russo releases a clip of him editing the new Chris Evans movie The Gray Man while traveling in Rome. The director, producer and screenwriter is best known for his directorial partnership with older brother Anthony. Together, they have helmed four Marvel Cinematic Universe movies, including final installment Avengers, Endgame. There has been speculation that the Russo brothers may direct a future Marvel project, but in the meantime, the brothers have moved on to other movies, including the upcoming Netflix release, The Gray Man. The espionage thriller unites the brothers with former Avenger and Captain America star Chris Evans, and anticipation for the movie has been huge. Russo generated even more buzz when he posted a recent Instagram clip of him editing the movie while traveling in Rome. The clip, which is only a few seconds in length, shows the 50-year-old standing in the middle of the bustling city, seemingly using his cell phone to edit the movie, and giving the camera raised eyebrows. Take a look, below. Click here to view original post. The film, also starring Blade Runner 2049 actor Ryan Gosling, is in the post-production stage, and with no official release date yet, it's unclear when audiences can expect to see the movie on the streaming platform. The Gray Man is an adaptation of the 2009 novel of the same name by Mark Rennie, and will also feature a cast that includes Billy Bob Thornton and Ana de Armas. With a reported budget of around $200 million, and Gosling scooping a fee of around $20 million, The Gray Man will be the most expensive movie ever produced by Netflix, and the streaming giants will no doubt be hoping they have another hit on their hands. Source: Joe Russo, Instagram.